name is Rafa Rash, and I'm the member Karbi Saudia. I'm from Saudi Arabia.
I'm Edmund Badu Ngoma. I am from the Republic Democratic of Congo.
My name is Juan. I'm originally from China.
I am Messi, and I'm from Kenya.
My name is Jan, and I'm from Czech Republic.
My name is Hayley O'Neill, from London, England.
My name is Raphael Winkler. I'm from Germany, Munich, Bavaria.
My name is Ali. I came from Saudi Arabia.
Leora Schneider, Mexico.
My name is Robert Holloway. I was born in Canada.
I know about Chestnut Hill College from my cousin. She used to study here.
So one of my friends introduced me to Chestnut Hill College.
I think Chestnut Hill and our school in Prague, we have some kind of agreement.
I came here in 2014. I was involved in the UN conference, and I came here, I was in high school, and then I went back to the country, but I knew a little more about Chestnut Hill College, and then I applied after to come.
I found so many colleges, but Chestnut Hill was one of the best choices.
I got a scholarship.
I studied in Mexico in Jesuit University too, and then I taught there for several years. It's Universidad Iberoamericana, so I was looking for another university like the same type with humanistic values and this humanistic approach. So that's how I found this one.
My aunt, she's from Philadelphia and she lives like 20 minutes away, and she wanted me to nearby, and so I came to Chestnut College.
I have a friend that was in the program, and I found it, I was just googling psychology programs in the Philadelphia area.
I don't know all the staff or students here in Chestnut Hill College, but they make me feel like home.
Chestnut Hill College is very beautiful. That's the first impression for me. Then I found my experience was the faculties here are very dedicated in helping students with academic.
The people like always smiling, saying hi.
The campus, I still like how it looked, because that's like some huge things, because like in Germany the schools definitely don't look like that.
First impression was just the communal, like the school, the community. It's a small school and welcoming, so you like feel it's your second home, so you feel like you're at home.
My first experience on campus was very welcoming, and for the most part it's continued to be a very welcoming experience. You know, from the different faculty, the staff, the students.
If I have any problem here in Chestnut Hill College, I usually go to Miss Amy. She's my supervisor.
So definitely being in the PsyD program, you develop close relationships with your cohort because we all stay together for every class. So certainly they've been a very big support. In addition, you get to form really good relationships with a lot of the faculty as well.
Yeah, I usually ask my roomie or the guys next to our room.
Oh, well, you know, the writing center at the beginning was a very good resource for me.
First, I'd probably ask any of my peers. Like, we have a really sort of supportive environment within our program, so I'd ask someone within the group, my academic advisor, or any of the heads of my department.
I went to the writing center and math center many times.
When I have some problems, I talk to my advisor, and sometimes, you know, writing staff, some papers, I go to the writing center and they help me very well.
If I have anything, an issue I want to talk to somebody about, my first person will be Star. But then like on campus, like with the faculty, it will be Sister Catherine or Sister Roberta. And most of the times I'll find myself in the campus ministry with Sister Colleen, Sister Joni.
I'll ask either my RA or Mr. Shanda.
And Trishanda.
Or go to Ms. Trishanda. She's working with international students.
My name is Trishanda Garcia, and I'm the Director of Global Education at Chestnut Hill College. And what I do is I help international students to come study at Chestnut Hill. I would say my biggest concern for international students when they come here would be that they feel welcomed on campus. Just because there are so many colleges and universities around the United States that they can choose from, and I really want to make sure that when the students come to Chestnut Hill that they feel like they're at home and this is a place that they want to stay and get their degree from and graduate.
So in a Christmas carol night, we were singing with my roommates about, you know, every of us has to sing a Christmas song. So in my memory, Silent Night sounds like Saturday Night. So when it came to my turn, I just sang Saturday Night. Everybody was laughing and I was confused.
Yeah, I think like everybody is kind of really friendly in here. When I first came here on my first day, I didn't have blankets because I thought I could get them in here somewhere on campus, which apparently wasn't true. And the guys next to my room, he drove me to Target to buy my blankets and some food. So I really appreciated that. That was really nice.
One time I was praying and I went down to the floor to, I don't know how to say it in English, but I was praying. And one of my classmates was walking and he thought I was searching for something. So he was like going down with me. He was like, do you need help or something? But I was praying, so I didn't respond. But when he saw me like sitting and then standing, and he was like, oh, and he just walked away. So it was like, it was funny for me, but I don't know other people. It was a funny story for me.
So I remember my first day coming here for my interview for the master's program. And you know, I took the right onto the campus, and I immediately noticed that it was very beautiful, but I also noticed that I was very lost. So I remember walking around, and one of the security personnel pulled up next to me, and they asked me what I was looking for, where I was going, and they actually invited me into their car, and they drove me from the bottom of the lot into to where I was getting my interview.
One day I brought my friends, before I started studying actually in here, I brought them in here, and when they saw the San Jose Hall, like the building from the outside, they thought, well, this looks like something we saw before. I said, the same thing, like really, I've seen this, like this building before, but I don't know where. And we started like trying to find out, and one day it was in the elevator, and I saw the Harry Potter Festival. And then I remember that the same building looks exactly the building in the Harry Potter film. Like, it's the same thing. Believe me, like, I remember like I saw Harry Potter like years ago. But this building could just remind you of Harry Potter.
I think if you're looking for a beautiful campus, supportive professors, and a great place to learn, I think that Chestnut Hill would be a great spot to do that.